first question. Assume you're talking to someone like me, moving to Connecticut, the New Haven area from out of state. How do you promote Orange as a great place to live?
Thank you, Dr. Mayor. I'd first ask them a question of whether they have or intend to have children, because I think one of the prime attractions to the town of Orange is our educational system. We have a terrific public education system, I think people agree. And I would tell that person, come to Orange to see our great education system. School classroom sizes are small, the teachers are great teachers, and your kids will get a great education from kindergarten all the way through high school in Orange. The next thing I would tell them is Orange is a great place located geographically because it's close to everything, but it's not in the middle of anything. We're close to New Haven, we're close to New York City. By train, we're going to be closer soon to New York City, but you can get there pretty quickly. We're connected in a number of different ways. And Orange, while it's bucolic, is not very far from anything. There's convenient shopping here as well. And Orange has a great housing stock of reasonably priced houses in comparison to other houses in Southern Connecticut. So that's what I tell someone that they're considering Orange.
Thank you, Mr. Lenz. Mr.
Zeoli.
I think Ken and I both concur on this. Orange is a great place to live, work, and play. It's a great place to come if you're planning a family or have a family. The Orange education system is doing a fabulous job. We have an outstanding board there that's overseeing many refurbishments, repairs, upgrades to all of those facilities to make it a safe, healthy, and friendly environment. The quality of life for any of those that are interested in extra activities for their children, whether it be karate classes, the lacrosse program that we're developing, softball, baseball, the list goes on and on, basketball, many, many, many opportunities for your children to advance, grow, and develop. We also, in comparison to our neighbors, both north and south, east and west of us, we have a very stable financial system here. The town of Orange is very fortunate that we have sound economic planning. We have a stable tax base where if you compare what you pay in a small lot in Milford or West Haven, just for example, to what you would pay in Orange, you get a lot more for your buck. I think Orange is a place where we need to promote